I should take care of everything I can before calling in the others to attack the Zenith base. Okay, everyone. I'm at the rendezvous point. It's time to rescue Beta and Gaia.
Understood, Aloy. We're on our way.
Aloy.
Where are the others?
Not far behind.
Egghead here couldn't stand traveling with the pack.
Are we all here? Then let's begin.
A tunnel.
An ancient escape route from the ruins on the island. When I realized it ran all the way across the water, I thought it might prove useful to come and go undetected. So I concealed it from the others. Shall we?
I wish there was a less pungent way to get way inside the base.
Agreed.
There's the launch tower. That plane offers a little cover, so the only viable path is through there. There will be specters guarding it, and many more can be deployed from those hangars.
All right. Alva, Catalo, get to it.
Where are they going?
Somewhere important. Erend, you're with me. You guys, take the high ground in case we need covering fire.
Tactically sound, I suppose. What will she do?
There's a sensor node nearby. If I hack into it, I should be able to scramble the network and keep you undetected. But not for long.
Then we should proceed.
One more thing. Open up the channel to Beta. Audio only.
Aloy.
We're here. And we're coming for you. You know what to do, right?
As long as you hold up your end.
We will. See you soon.
Be careful.
Let's go.
Get to the launch tower as quickly as possible. I'll do my best to conceal our intrusion.
Company, follow my lead.
That's what I do.
Setting it on fire won't help.
Get that stuff on you. Stop! that thing fizzing away. Watch this! Idiot meets hammer! I can keep this going! Ha! Now that makes a nice target! I think we got it.
I think you're right.
I think there's a cave up there that might get us through that ridge.
Let's climb up to it.
Find anything?
Yeah.
What's in this backpack, metal bricks?
Aloy. Alva and I are closing in on the regulator.
Keep me posted.
It's creepy in here.
Don't worry. I'll protect you. There's a lot of dead machines on this island.
We killed a great many when we landed here. Their salvage may prove useful to you now.
I'm over, Spectre.
Sneak or fight. You choose. Take him out! Any good loot?
A little.
We should move on.
Tired yet?
Yep. Yeah! Clear those weeds.
We're through.
Pick it up. You need it? Bottoms up!
The Spectres are good sport!
We can take this one, Aloy! Keep moving!
That Stormbird carcass should get us over the gap.
I hate Stormbirds! But I guess that... Yeah, Deadwood's handy enough. You remember the good old days when our only worry was whether Meridian would be destroyed? You know, instead of a whole world?
Oh, yeah. Good times.
Oh, more Spectres. I'll attack when you do.
See what I can do with this.
Hey, you okay?
Yeah. I'll find a way back up.
Weak spot.
That's all of them. Let's push on. Here, up this rock. We're gonna have to climb around this corner.
I'll try not to complain.
I can see the way forward. Keep moving.
Not as fast as we can. You all right?
Sort of.
Looks like the others have things under control.
And well, I should have seen that coming. How many specters do the Zeniths have?
I only want to fight it once, that's for sure. Regulator.
A moment while I ignite the charges.
Alva and Catalo did their job. Now it's Beta's turn.
Aloy? I think we're in trouble.
Whatever you plan to do to stop those specters, you better do it now.
I'm not doing anything. Beta will. She just needs a little time.
Time that we don't have.
Come on, Beta, come on.
What is that? Their attention.
Very clever. You had Beta inject Hephaestus into the base's printer matrix.
Which is faster and more powerful than any cauldron.
Now it can crank out machines to its heart's content. The launch tower before this whole place becomes a war zone.
Mm.
We grabbed it once, we'll get it again.
We'll find a way to replicate its functionality, perhaps. With the Apollo database.
Aloy. In case we don't make it, I just have one request.
What is it?
We had to do all this climbing.
But a big rock might give us a bridge to get up and through.
Gotcha!
I guess not all the Spectres are fighting our machines.
Ah, that'd have made it nice and easy. Fighting another Spectre
up there. I think they can handle it.
Use that weapon if I can get to it.
Let's get some metal!
some parts. This way.
Big jump. To the right, I think.
And now to the left.
You can get to the launch tower through the hangar up ahead. I'm heading over to join you now.
The hangar's in bad shape, but I can see the way in. Hurry, Aloy! Work, everyone. Let's go.
This way.
Just what I needed. Let's go!
This way, demon! This is the death I was promised!
Regala returned peacefully to the cycle.
Please. She cared nothing for peace.
At least she died on her own terms. Now it's her fault.
Oblivion. There is no such distinctions.
Aloy, it's been intense, but Catalo got me to a network node. I'm trying to get in.
Keep at it. We're almost to the tower.
Now we know who's been causing all the fuss. Matilda's little pet.
Silence! Zenith's inbound. Can we drop their shields, please?
Stay still.
This is pointless! You can't hurt us.
Face it. Your worms that ooze through the cracks into our basement.
Silence?
One moment more.
But I might just spare you if you give up Tilda. I think it's safe to say she's forfeited her share of our operation. Permanently.
There.
No? Nothing. Fine. All right, people. Light 'em up!
Are we supposed to be scared?
Gerard escape. It won't take long before he preps the shuttle for launch. Then he'll be able to take Beta and Gaia into orbit and onto the Odyssey beyond our reach.
We gotta go through there?
I failed to see another option.
Then we'll carve a path. Ready?
Gotta get to the top of the tower and free Beta.
Aloy, I'm the same filth! Apologies for that. We're okay. As long as Alva hurries.
I'm almost into the network!
Just do the best you can. Okay, an elevator. Promising.
We got some unfinished business, little girl.
Trust me, you're gonna wish you had one.
These aren't training guns. to hurt.
Now we're having fun, right?
You okay?
I will be. In time. Go. Rescue your sister. I'll regroup with the others and make sure they're all...
Looks like the machine's inspectors have almost wiped each other out. What was that?
Aloy, Gerard just activated the self-destruct failsafe on the printing matrix. He's taking control of a number of systems.
Including the lift?
I'm afraid so. He's restricted its access to the top. You'll have to climb from there. I have to go.